Welcome to this very important episode of Algae Corner on the botulism bird killer Cladophora. Now, Cladophora is a branch cottony filamentous green alga that can form dense mats. It's usually a little brighter green than your Pithophora and has unique looking branching like you see here. Now, in many systems like the Great Lakes, this has taken off as invasive species like zebra and quagga mussels have filtered the phytoplankton out of the water column. They excrete those nutrients on the benthic mats. They clear up the water column so you get more light penetration and bam, perfect storm. These Cladophora mats just take off. Now you may be saying, okay, get to the botulism part. Tell me how they kill birds. All right, here it is. So these Cladophora mats can house the bacterium named Clostridium botulinum and actually create an environment, more anaerobic, more organic matter that they can use to thrive. And perhaps under that mat itself, they cause these spores to come out. But that bacterium thrives in these Cladophora mats and produces something called type E botulism, which impacts waterfowl, fish and amphibians, and some types of mammals too. Now, type C botulism is less common, but can also be produced in different locations too. But it can kill many different types of birds, in particular loons, mergansers, cormorants, and gulls. They eat the fish that have accumulated this toxin. And unfortunately, they often drown to death because they're unable to hold themselves upright in the water column due to paralysis from the toxin itself. So keep an eye out for these thick Cladophora mats, and I would highly suggest getting out there, getting aggressive with management to protect and ensure wildlife isn't harmed and potentially your kids don't get sick. We have developed some very neat, both proactive and reactive solutions for Cladophora. Get a hold of us if we can help you clean that up. And thank you for tuning in to this very important episode on the botulism bird killer Cladophora.
If you have a problem with toxic or nuisance algae, CPRO can help you fix it. Give us a call, visit our website, or take a look at the rest of our videos for more information. Thanks for watching and subscribing to Algae Corner.